Bored. I don't know what to do today. Could do my hair. I love split ends. Should get cut. I need to do something. But what? I'm bored.
Thank you.
Oof. Sinbad. Is that you with a bad breath? I certainly hope so. Oof. No? That's me. Yes, I could brush my teeth. I could brush my teeth. Because that's just foul. Going to go brush my teeth. Tying my hair back so I can brush my teeth. Colgate Optic White.
Smells okay, at least.
Now going. Do not use my toothbrush just yet. Because we're going to floss. I never saw it. Rocky, here I am. A very happy soul. With a pyramid hand and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal. We wish you guys a happy, we wish you a Christmas. Bring us a big
flossing. Done.
Never gonna brush the teeth. Never been flossing my teeth. Wow, that was supposed to be a rhyme, but it really, really sucked. Yay, we got the toothpaste on toothbrush. Toothpaste on toothbrush! So clean.
My hair.
My hair looks like shit, and I hate it. Oh, but it looks pretty-ish.
I hate it.
To straighten or not to straighten? That is the question. I'm gonna straighten it. Can't do the hair. Can't straighten the hair. And I'm going to plug it in. Somewhere. It's gonna take about 25 minutes to a half an hour. And we're gonna use this scratchy with teeth.
Ow!
So there's tangles. I'm gonna go out like this. This is so pretty.
No, I don't.
Just do this. There you go. I'm just done for the day. Not much effort.
Just kidding.
We're brushing. And we're brushing. And we're brushing some more. Oh my god, I'm gonna hurt myself. I already know it. So this is going to be layer one. We've done the layers. My hair sucks ass. I'm trying to do color things. What? Oh, my ear. Oh. Alright. We have progressed. We are now going on to my second layer. Joyous day, everyone. Joyous day. Okay, I'm sorry. I had to play some music because if I keep talking to myself, people are going to think something's wrong with me. Okay, we're going to listen to some Lily Allen. Slip on your feet, it's real easy to do. And it's called the creep. Just go down like a marionette.
years old when I started creeping. Parents took it to their room and I started peeping. Cries when you keep it. Someone did a last peeping at the foot of the bed. I was a creeper since the day I was born. Now my mama likes to count my head and he started freaking. Cause I came out clean and I came out creeping. Boy, soccer ring. I didn't inside it with my little creep soccer ring. Sometimes googling and ogling. Little did they know that for me they were modeling. I would laugh. And they would dance. La 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 la. Look at your friends. We've got your sneakers. Don't sleep. Come on, get your creep on with me. And you sneak into a wake, and you see a beefcake. Do the creep, do the creep. Judge is a hottie and you can't catch all your body. Do the creep, do the creep. Ow! Your knees flexing and your arms T-Rexing and creep. Do the creep. Don't forget to smile. Turtleneck and chains, turtleneck and chains. Put them on your right ear. Turtleneck and chain, sipping on a light beer.
Alright, we're going on to layer number 3. I think there's like 5 layers to my hairs. Yeah, because this is hot, right? Right? Yeah. I'm sorry, you guys. Hair's so... You guys like the girls to be all done up and stuff. Well, guess what? This is how they start. It's a really long process, guys. Have some respect for y'all women. Or at least there's some pretty red, but she took that time. Jesus Christ. Well, they have to look nice. They choose to look nice because they know their men like it. Others just do it because, well, they're insecure and they think they're prettier than they are, but they're not so happy in life. I'll do it some more. Oh, got it. You're listening to Credita, but I'm having sex with aliens. Or, sorry, in aliens. Alright, so I think this is layer 4. Can you look right here? I you wake my back. Your mom says hi, Jinx.
You know, I just got a page from a girl that I met last week at the Payless shoe stores. I bumped a bus with the Alizé.
Now hold up, play on what you diggity doing here.
I should diggity ask you the same. Hey, boys, I want you both. I hope that you think that's cool.
They were.
All those guys won't fit together. She forgot about the golden rule. Okay, when it's in a three-way, it's not gay. When it's in a three-way, with a honey in the middle, there's some leeway. Area's gray in a 1-2-3-way. But tonight is a special exception. Great, my best friend, we stick to thin. Now we the connection.
Totally forgot the words from here.
Here in the dark, so hard to tell.
It is strongly scented, so I don't need a whole lot. Now, if you've seen my videos, I do my boyfriend's makeup, and my boyfriend is my makeup. You remember my makeup bag. I'm trying my cover-up. It's my favorite song to come play. So this was the liquid stuff. It's Photo Ready Liquid. Now I'm going to use Photo Ready Powder. Eyeliner. And hey babe, I just poked my eye and it hurt immensely. I am able to do my makeup. I'm putting eyeliner on right now, using both my hands to put my eyeliner on and still holding the phone. Because I'm awesome. And extremely bored. And I'm skilled. Got on there perfect. That's amazing. Smile on your mouth and your hand on your Alright, so the eyeliner. Now we're going to use seven. This is like a smoothener for your lip. And then this is just to make your lips look all glossy. You see how pretty it is now. It's darker. Alright. What am I gonna do now? I'm gonna take my over jacket thing off though. I remember wearing like everything vanilla since when I worked at the Halloween store. I'm gonna end that there. So I gotta put deodorant on, because if you don't, you'll sweat, and you'll smell bad. This scent is vanilla. Can't go wrong. But I do, because I have nothing else to do right now. Vanilla Body Spray by Bodyology. It's vanilla. So, I've officially done my hair, my makeup, brushed my teeth, showered when I woke up. I just didn't videotape it. I didn't videotape myself getting dressed. Why would I videotape myself taking a shower? Put my deodorant on, my body spray on, because I like smelling pretty. And what am I left with to do now? My response to having nothing to do now? Well, shit. Shit. Oh shit. Nothing to do. I guess I'll just go to bed now. That being said, don't forget to subscribe, follow, and share my page and or my videos with your family and friends. And let me know what you want to see me do in my next video. Until then, bye!